Okay, some of you might be too young for this. I'm not talking about age wise, I'm talking about mentality wise. Because a lot of you are 45, 50, 55, some years old. And there's still something wrong with your head. By this time, you should know a lot of common sense. Yet you don't. I'm not your parent. However, if you're gonna be saying, oh, I hate my life, or I hate this, or I hate that, maybe you should try to do something about it. Maybe just shut up and just do it. I know you want to think of a plan. I know you want to think of how to do it. Just fucking do it. If you fail, oh fucking well. Guess what? Now you know where the fuck you fell. You can try it again. And how to like tiptoe around the shit where you fucked up. Or how to actually put a bridge over the thing that you fucked up on. That you tripped on. Or if you actually just want to be a savage, just get a fucking bulldozer and take that shit out the way. Because you know it's not going to stop you. It's about your attitude.